NCAA will not meet with executives from two popular fantasy game websites as part of a plan to distance itself from the industry. In a letter to DraftKings and FanDuel, the association's executive vice president says a meeting would be inappropriate with investigations at the federal and state level currently underway. Advertising from those sites will be banned during March Madness, both on site and on television, and game officials will be barred from playing paid fantasy sports games.